Hello friends, good evening. Welcome to our chemistry class. Today we are going to discuss about bond and types of bonds. Okay friends, let us start. Bond. What is bond? See, bond is an attractive force between two atoms. Okay, so bond is an attractive force between two atoms. Okay, see how the bond is formed, or what is bond means. Actually, a bond is formed as a result of only electrostatic attraction. Okay, so this bond is formed as a result of electrostatic attraction, means the bond which is formed as a result of electrostatic attraction is called ionic bond. Okay, see, thus ionic bonds formed when there is transfer of electrons. Okay, hope you understood this. See friends, nothing, just bond means just the attractive force between two atoms. Okay, for an example, if we want to take NaCl, means the bond which is present in between the Na and Cl, okay, is formed. How it is formed means due to the attractive force between Na and Cl. Okay, between Na and Cl attractive forces are present because here the opposite charges are present on these atoms. No, okay, on the sodium positive charge is present, on the chlorine negative charge is present. That means here electrostatic attraction is present, so as a result ionic bond is formed. Okay, see, thus ionic bond formed when there is transfer of electrons. Okay, see, ionic compounds are formed when elements on left side of periodic table transfers one or more electrons to an element on right side of periodic table. See how the ionic bonds are formed means, just try to remember the periodic table friends. See, the elements which are present on the left side means just like S block elements. Okay, the elements which are present on the left side of periodic table or S block elements, no, so they are called as electropositive elements. No, yes, so when the elements which are present on the left side of periodic table transfers one or more electrons to the element present on the right side of periodic table. Right side of periodic table in the sense what? P block elements. So they are electronegative in nature, no? So electronegative element. Then ionic bonds are formed. Okay? Okay. Hope you understood about this bond. Now let us see in more detail about the ionic bonds. Okay, see. Ionic bonds. See, for an example, here I have taken sodium chloride friends. Okay, already we discussed that the elements which are present on the left side of the periodic table easily gives electrons. That means sodium, it is a 1A group element, no? So it easily gives electrons. Here it is easily giving electrons. Okay, next, see, chlorine. Okay, it is a P block element. That means it readily acquires electrons or readily accepts electrons. Okay, it is a P block element, right? Yes. See, next. See friends, one thing we have to know, that is, see, here electron is coming out from the sodium. So the energy required to remove an electron from the atom is called ionization energy. Okay, because here electron is getting removed from the atom, so here ionization energy is this one friends. Okay, I have shown arrow to here, no? So here the ionization energy for the sodium is 118 kilocalorie per mole. Okay, next, chlorine means that this chlorine readily accepts or acquires electrons. So the energy required to add an electron to the particular atom is called electron affinity. Okay, electron affinity. So electron affinity is 83.3 kilocalorie per mole. Okay, means here ionization energy and electron affinity or electron gain enthalpy. So we should idea about these two. Okay, next, see, here electron affinity is less than ionization energy, reaction may not occur. So means usually we may think that means if we observe this ionization energy is 118 kilocalories per mole, no? Okay, next, electron affinity or electron gain enthalpy is 83.3 kilocalorie per mole. Okay, here electron affinity is only 83. Okay, around 83. That means here electron affinity is less than ionization energy, no? So we may think that here the reaction may not occur, like that we think. But see, Na plus Cl, see, here the sodium is metal, chlorine is gas. Okay, here we are getting a salt. NaCl is crystalline. Okay, this is also called table salt. So here table salt is formed. So here reaction occurs. Okay, we make it doubt that see here energy is not balanced. Okay, because see already we observed that ionization energy is more, 118 kilocalorie per mole. Electron affinity is less. Okay, means here energy is not equal. No, so we may get doubt that where does the extra energy comes from. Like that we may get doubt. See, the answer for this is see the attractive forces between opposite charges. Okay, already I told that on the sodium positive charge is present, on the chlorine negative charge is present. So attractive forces between opposite charges is called electrostatic forces. Okay, so the extra energy comes from this electrostatic forces, so that NaCl is formed. Okay, hope you understood this. Okay friends, thank you.